Hello. Thank you so much. Do a wig review on this wig, and I just want to say that the shipping and handling is terrible. On this bag, it has makeup on it. It has dirt stains. It look a mess. And then my box is ripped. It looks like somebody beat up my box. Like, it just look a mess. But yeah. Let's get into this video. So
this is my first impression slash review. And this is the box from Ally Queen Hair. Gangzu Ally Queen Hair Products, LTD. Where is the... Okay, so this is where you open it. Side. Oh my god, it's so hard to open with one hand. Oh, how you open this? So inside the box came this card. Oh, they have like a little Instagram. I didn't even know that. Oh, they have tips. Okay, hair care tips. Okay, and this is the unit. Today's dye will be using Lime Crime. Their box is so cute. I love the design. It comes with a little card. I love the pink. Pink is my favorite color. And today's color we'll be using is Neon Peach. So I'm going to concentrate the dye in the root of the wig. After putting the dye on the roots, I decided to do the watercolor method for the body of the hair.
Fuck with me, Jenny Queen Petty.